Good afternoon, everybody. We are a not very well-known company in this part of the world. We are an Italian company. We are probably the first Italian company for the building automation system and audio system in Italy. We are among the first five in Europe. Now we are moving on this part of the world also. So probably you don't know the name of the company by memory, but I hope that after this meeting, something more will remain with you. The company started the production in 1985, so we have a huge experience, many years in the market with these products. We are located in Recanati. Recanati is an Italian town. It's very, actually, it's an ancient, small Italian town, but it's in the area where many companies are located. I give you an idea. I put an idea just to tell you. This is our factory and the location, just to tell you from where we are. One important thing is that 100% of our production is coming from that place. We have only one headquarter, one production department, and it's there. It's in Italian. What we do, actually, we do mostly two lines of products, but they are very well connected to each other, because we are doing hotel room management system, building automation system. I will show you more later. Regarding hotel, regarding nursing homes, regarding public address. Plus, we do emergency announcement systems and audio, video, and multimedia solution. Actually, if you see where we are now, we are in an hotel, we are on a meeting room, so I'm talking with microphone, you have the screen, we have the speakers, then we have the control of the heat, then we have the control of the light. So whatever is inside here, we manufacture. I don't want to spend more time, or let's say much time, on audio system. I can tell you that we manufacture all the electronic components, we manufacture everything in Italy, and we can provide you with amplifier, with speaker, with microphones, with everything that is needed. And what we can do for hotel is meeting room, or a place like this one, or a lobby, but also we are qualified and certified for the emergency announcement system according to any worldwide standard for the top level. You know that if a fire, for example, happened in an hotel, it should start immediately an automatic system calling the people, explaining what's happened, explaining the people every floor, for example, where to go, to not use the lift. This is a standard. Settled by international regulation. And the system has to be certified because it has to be fire resistant, temperature resistant, you know, all these things. We have a full collection of that. Maybe later if you have question, I can answer the question. But, you know, for the audio, I just put a couple of slides. I will tell you more about the building automation system. First of all, we have three different lines. What you are seeing here, sorry, are the three lines. Which are the difference? More or less, in terms of performances, they are the same. Let me spend 1 minute to make a little bit of company philosophy. The simple question could be because the price is different. But actually, I want to share my opinion with you, because in the market today, the situation became so tough and so complicated that everybody is speaking about price and cost, but nobody is speaking about value. Usually, for me, price means nothing if there is not a value connected to it. I'm not a stamp collector. So for me, a stamp is just a piece of paper. But if I was a stamp collector, a stamp for me was something absolutely incredibly valuable. So the value is a personal thing, you know, but the value has to be explained. So we have three lines because we have three different value, not because one line is more valuable than the other one, but we have, for example, the first line that is what you see on the left, that is more, let's say, easy to use, because I have heard many comments today, many qualified comments today about the situation of the technology, the smartphone or whatever, but we still believe that there are many people that when they are in an hotel, and I am one of these kind of people, He wants just to have the quality of life without thinking too much. When I enter in an hotel room, but this is my personal opinion, I take responsibility of it. I don't say that is the truth. Actually, Nietzsche, you know, the famous German philosopher, were saying that reality is not existing, only opinion are existing. But many opinion, many common opinion, then create a common reality. You know, so it depends from the people, the target. So we still know that there are many people that in the hotel, they just want to have a switch to switch on the light. I'm one of that kind of people. When I enter in an hotel and I found a tablet over the table, honestly, my responsibility is not the truth, but my feeling is to take it and throw it out from the windows. Because I'm tired, I'm traveling for business. You know, when I reach in an hotel, I don't want to study a system that I don't know. I just want to have something easy. So, but it doesn't mean that our company remain back, because we still have a Wi-Fi system that is just entering in the market now, I will show you. But it has to be tailor-made. I think every system, it has to be tailor-made. So we can take you to the moon. And then somebody's telling me, sorry, I'm afraid of flying. Okay, I'll take you to the top of Himalaya. No, because the height make me scared. Okay, let's go to the seaside. Okay, seaside is fine. You know, I mean, our company has a structure where we can really adjust our system on the needs of our client. That's why we have three lines. I'm going to tell you more about that. So what we control? We talk about building automation system. What we control? One answer, everything. And when I say everything, I mean it, everything. You tell me, I will do it. Because many often we receive, you know, we are in the market, so we receive a specification on tender for project, and we discover, now we're talking of hotel, this is our meeting for the hotel. So we discover that for the room, for the lock of the room, it's one company. And then there is the dimming system for the lighting, it's another company. And then there is the air conditioning heating system control, it's another company. And then there is the power plant or technical installation, it's another company. You know, so we have to match all these requirements, but with our company, it will be only one company, because we have the system for the door, for the heat, for the air conditioning, for the lighting. We have the system to calculate the humidity in the garden, so you don't need to water the garden 3 times a week standard, because maybe yesterday it rained, so you don't need to water the garden today, because the ground is humid. You know, we have a full system to control everything. And because we are manufacturing both hardware and software, we can really create your tailor-made system on the hotel. So as I was telling you, everything is under control. We have the access, and just to repeat, I'm more quick than the presentation. I'm going to go further. Access control, temperature control, lighting control. By the lighting control, we have 010, we have GWM, we have DALI, we have DMX, we have you name it. For the heat control system or the air conditioning control system, we have the real protocol, direct protocol with the most company manufacturing the spoiler, for example. LG, Samsung, Toshiba, Daikin, you name it. We are in direct touch with them. Sorry, I'm still in the effect of the fantastic food, you know. And in case we match or we meet a project where there are some companies we don't know, it's not an issue. We will contact the company, we will exchange information, we will update our software, and it will work. We have the bathroom check, we have the curtain, the windows, we have the service management, the staff management, the outdoor, the alarm system. You know, for example, we can tell you not only that the client has opened the minibar, open or not open the minibar in that day, but we can tell you if the client has taken out from the minibar the beer or the Coke. I cannot tell you if he drank or not, because this is beyond my possibility. But if he take out from the minibar the beer or the Coke or whatever, I can tell you. Actually, if you consider a proper management for the housekeeping, for example, to not sell people all over the hotel knocking, opening, checking, open the minibar, counting, but you make a program, you know exactly where to go, exactly what to do, you probably save 100,000 hours per year just for the person to manage the room. You know, we can go really in every details. We are also outdoor. The proximity light. In the garden, you don't need 100% of the light all the time. Maybe nobody's in the garden. Maybe nobody's in around the swimming pool. But as soon as somebody is coming, you can keep the light 50% lower. As soon as somebody is coming, the light can go up to 100%, and it will stay. You know, we can really make comfort. Because for us, we know very well that we as a company, we are not the final target. We are the medium. I mean, we are the way to reach certain performances, and this is our job. Just to give you an idea, we made a calculation on 100-room hotel, and we made a calculation, we can prove it. I used to say when I make presentation, don't trust me. You know, give me the opportunity to prove it, or check yourself because you are a professional. In 100-room hotel, we made a calculation, an hotel with proper building automation system or without proper automation system, the cost of our system for that hotel will be returned just for the energy saving in 3 years. This means that the overcost that you have, including a building automation system, well designed, well made, will cover the cost just for the energy saving system. Plus, we have all the advantages of the user friendly, the safety, you know, whatever it is. We have, for example, in 30 years of our history, we have a lot of case history about the temperature. You know, temperature in the room, it looks very simple, but it's not. For example, when I'm traveling in the Middle East, the first thing that I'm doing in the room hotel is to switch off the air conditioning. Because they don't care about energy, so you have 50 degrees outside and 15 degrees in the room. You get frozen, you know, freezing. And I'm European. In Europe, we care about the energy saving because we don't have energy in Europe. And our temperature is 22, 23 degrees in summer and 19 in winter because we cannot heat it up too much and we cannot cool him down too much. You know, so there is a different habit. We know area by area what's happened, and we also make some professional deep study on how to manage the temperature, for example, inside the room, according to the area. Many of you people today, especially in the discussion, they say the hotel has to be considered also for the location, for the people, for the customer, you know, so we have a big histories about that. Another point that I want to touch, because it's very important, and usually it's taking care about the manufacturer as we are, is the easy installation. When you buy something, can be a light, can be a control system, whatever, you know, you buy goods, but then you have to install and to use it and to maintain. So we take care about that and we develop our system where the installation is very easy, mainly because instead of having a big brain located in the basement, located somewhere, where all the cables of the hotel has to be taken. This is what's happened normally, you know. You have a big room, you have a lot of track and electronic slots. Instead, we decided to make, let's say, a big supervisor that is the main computer. Can be in the reception, can be in the general manager office, wherever you decide. And then we split the big brain in many smaller brain, but located near the area they are controlling. What you are seeing now, for example, in these slides, is the standard situation for a room. So you will have a small central units to be installed in the room where all the cabling from the lights, from the air conditioning, from the heating system, from the door, from the curtain, from the windows, you name it, will be taken. So few meter of cables. And only one cable is connecting all our devices. One cable. That can be either a telephone cable, very simple telephone cable, or it can be the internet cable, you know. So it's just one cable that's going around. This means easily that you will save few hundred thousand meters of cable, few thousand hours of worker, and in case of failure, the system will immediately tell you that something is failing. And also the maintenance will be very easy because everything is made easily to be replaced, for example. You know, so when we develop, because we develop in many years the system, we try to learn from the clients, from the manufacturer, from the consultant. You know, whenever we hear, I have this problem, how can I solve it? If it was reasonable, if it was something that we feel important, then we adjust our system accordingly. This is just to show you, on the left part, you see the small brain that I was telling you, the central units to control room or corridors or gym or restaurant or whatever, or the whole of the hotel. And on the other part, there are some components for the lighting, for the temperature control, for, you know, whatever that is needed. Few advantages. I'm going quickly because then we will have a video 4 minutes and you will see much more better than what I'm telling you. But for example, in our system, when a central unit is failing, the system doesn't go off. I mean, if the central unit is failing, you don't have a room where you cannot do anything else. You cannot switch on and off the light. You cannot do anything else. Our system goes in manual mode, so everything will be on. What does it mean? You cannot change anymore the temperature in the room, but you can switch on and off the air conditioning. You cannot dim anymore the lighting in the room, but you can switch on and off the dimming. So the client will feel that something changed, but it will not start shouting on the phone, oh, I cannot do anything here, please send somebody, you know, because the life goes on anyhow. Immediately when something is failing, you will receive an alarm. And as I told you, the system anomalies that are detected and send a signal immediately, the replacement, it's extremely easy. You have to consider that to replace the central unit will take 2 minutes, because you just have to set up the dip switch on the back exactly as the one before. You will install it, and the system will recognize what is this new central unit and adjust everything exactly as before. We have the possibility for different 48 different, let's say, scenario for the thermal profile. You know, the system is very wide and is very easy to customize. Plus, because you know, if you go to a shop, buy a suit. You have 10. You choose one, you buy, and you go. But if you go to a tailor to buy a suit, then the tailor will ask you which kind of fabric, which kind of color, which kind of material, which, you know, everything. So because since when I started, I'm telling you that we can really make a tailor system on your hotel, actually, we need to provide you, and this is what we do, full services from the design. What I mean is sometimes a consultant come to us and say, listen, I have this hotel, I would like to control this, and that. Fine, give me the drawings, I will give you back the drawings with all the devices, all the position, all the performances, the power that you need, the cable that you need to connect everything. You know, we make the design. Or we can also personalize for the client. Aesthetically, it's easy, you know, to change the color of the components, to change the light, to make the logo. It's very easy. But also because we have in-house the software service, if you have some needs that I never met before, we will sit, we will discuss. You will explain to us, to the engineers that we have in the company. Once we got to the point that we understand, we will update the software and you will have what you really need. Still, I'm faster than the presentation. Our software is made in-house and is made on modules. Because if there is an hotel where you really only need the thermal control, why you have to buy a software that will control everything? We will give you the thermal control package of the software. You know, so everything is easy also in this way. I gave you some ideas of some projects that we have done. As you can see, mostly are in Europe. We have done, for example, what is considered today in Europe the most prestigious hotel is the Domina in St. Petersburg. St. Petersburg, you know, it's in Russia, and it's funny because the downtown in St. Petersburg mostly it's been built by the Venetian architects. So there is a real Italian roots on that town. The Domina Prestige is considered today in Europe the most prestigious luxury hotel. We did 100% with our system. We are going to the end, so I thank you because everybody looks still awake after this lunch. But we participate and we won and we completed this year a very prestigious European project. You know, this project that the European Community are issuing for the company, so you have to present your design, your solution, then if you win, you get some advantages. The project, as you can see, is called Smart Greenhouses Unit. Actually, it's a project for mostly elderly people or not self-sufficient due to physical handicaps or disabling disease. You know, in Europe, the population became more old and old. We have a problem for the young people. And although not in all the country, in Italy we still have it, we have a strong family connection, but the situation of many old people or sick or handicapped people remain alone, it's a problem. So we have a lot of structure like nursery home or hospital that now seems much more like five-star hotel or four-star or three-star, depends from the level, of course, of the people. What we have done in this project, we made the design to control, I give you just a few ideas, to control the percentage of the oxygen on the air, to control the percentage of some pollution. Somebody this morning were talking about dust. We can control the percentage of dust in the air, and we can clean it. You know, as soon as we reach the level that is not acceptable anymore, for example, like people with a breath problem, we will clean it the air automatically. We, of course, control the humidity, we control the temperature, but we went, you know, for example, people with a wheelchair cannot use the kitchen because the upper part of the kitchen is not reachable. So, together with an Italian company manufacturing kitchen, we create a system where you just push a button and the part of the kitchen is coming down to you, so you can open, you can use whatever you want, and then same button and going back. So this house is absolutely fully automatically in control, not for people that want just to have fun. No, because I think today the society is creating needs that we don't have. But we feel lost if we cannot supply a need that we don't have. Short joke. A few months ago, my wife told me, I want to change my iPhone with a new model. I say, OK, why? Oh, because the new model does this, 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 and that. What else? Oh, it can do also this, 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 and that. I told my wife, change it. But 85% of the time, you don't even know where your mobile is. 95% of the time, you don't even answer to my phone call. So you are buying a new mobile for what, you know? But this is what's happened today. So we with this project, we went deep on the real needs of people that are not self-sufficient. But of course, the possibility of apply the technology we develop, it's huge. Because the quality of the life everywhere, in private room, or in hotel, or in hospital, it's important. If you have seen what's happened now in Beijing in these days. People locked in the house because they cannot go out because the pollution is so high that they take a risk to die in 2 days if just they breathe that. So it will be a need, and we already prepared for that.
ITC considers domotics to have incredible potential, which departs from the home and applies the most recent innovations for monitoring and saving energy to large facilities and venues. Hotels, shopping centres, nursing homes, gyms, restaurants and offices are not simply places. They are leisure and meeting places where thousands of people interact, move about, work and live. For all these people, certainties are a must. The assurance that the entire location is managed simply, automatically and intelligently. ITC wants people to be safe and focuses on the quality of life. It designs systems for communities, large venues and hotels capable of managing information, energy monitoring and saving, evacuation plans and systems ensuring the safety of staff and guests. ITC systems manage all the complex variables of these environments, work and handling people. They are practical and simple and can be used immediately and intuitively. First and foremost, this quality can only be obtained by manufacturing in-house. ITC's products are not merely the result of assembling off-the-shelf components. All our efforts focus on a complete technologically advanced production cycle to ensure each individual electronic component is manufactured, tested, and approved. In-house manufacturing means the industrial ability to supply large quantities, but above all, it means safety. Each individual component is built and assembled in-house and undergoes rigorous inspections through to its final packaging. Reliability means customers know they are in good hands. This is why every component is manufactured in-house and undergoes rigorous tests and inspection to ensure reliability through time, so that customers are certain they have chosen a reliable product that is the result of research and professionalism. The experience we have built up over the decades allows us to offer solutions for each individual need to ensure the most suitable solution is always provided. Prestigious locations, large environments, hotels are very difficult to manage because they involve a million variables and every detail is decisive. This is why ITC's products are designed and manufactured after a careful study of all the requirements and specific aspects associated with resolving, managing, administering, and automating all the movements involved in the life of a location, such as a hotel or large shopping center. This allows our research and production system to create audio evacuation and information systems that can be located throughout any large venue, or domotic systems for hotels, which manage access and ensure significant energy savings. ITC knows your venue and knows how to ensure you can manage it best in terms of safety, energy saving, and communication, for a more intelligent and sustainable environment.
So whatever you have seen whatever belongs to us. You have seen our production department, the electronic machinery, because we also make the electronics in-house. So you see our laboratories, you see everything, you know. I didn't take anything from internet. It's in our company. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.